the key filters that we carry in our filter kits is the ND filter. In fact, we almost always have this filter with us. The reason for that is ND filters allows us to be really, really creative when we're out shooting on locations like this. So the primary purpose of ND filter is to slow down the shutter speed. And it allows you to take photos of the waterfalls with long exposure where the water looks really silky smooth. But that's not the only creative things you can do with ND filter. When I was photographing ocean at Bahia Honda, there were these dark seaweeds floating around in the water. These seaweeds would move around. And when I used a faster shutter speed, it ended up creating these dark black streaks in my photograph. Really unappealing. So what I decided to do was pull out my strongest ND filter, put that ND filter in front of my camera, and photograph the same scene with 50 seconds exposure. That long exposure allowed me to eliminate all distracting objects, including that floating seaweed that was moving back and forth. The light through my camera with the long exposure was averaged out, and the dark seaweed was all but eliminated, leaving turquoise-colored water, white sand, and these beautiful rocks in the foreground. Here's another example of what you can do creatively with ND filter. Verena used ND filters in this photograph from Glacier National Park to eliminate distractions in the water. The long exposure allowed her to smooth the surface of the water and blur the textures in the clouds. The only sharp object you see in this photograph is this mountain with this beautiful glowing morning light. Now, compare that with this other photograph from the same location at the same time without an ND filter. You can see the textures in the water. You can see the waves splashing on the foreground. You can also see the textures in the clouds. All of these things add a distracting layer to the photograph that was not present in Verena's photo. Now, there's nothing wrong in taking a photograph like this. If you like a lot of details, this is a great shot. But having that ND filter allows you the creative option to take a photograph that is free of distractions. So when you're out there, I highly recommend taking an ND filter with you and opening your world to creativity.